minutes is what the clock currently reads. The Oaks on top, 1-0. 28 minutes and 14 seconds remaining in this first half. It was a goal by Andrew Cota. The assist, Eric Angel. Third assist for Angel. 12th goal, Cota. He now has it, does Cota. Dashing forward. Let's loose a score! Andrew Cota twists it just inside the far side post. Interruption on the Menlo sideline.